ahead of the second fastest time in the nation. Chloe Stepanek currently third. Talia Bates is fourth. Riley Gaines is sixth. And Morgan Scott is seventh. Bates sets the pace out in 23.81, the only swimmer up under 24 seconds. Morgan Scott is second, followed by Riley Gaines in lane three. Bates and Dupree were both up under 51 seconds for the first 100. As they approach the halfway point, Bates and Gaines will turn together. Riley Gaines in 49.87, and then Bates in 49.91. Starting to assert herself, and at the end of the third 50 at 25.96 to open up the lead at 1:15.83, the battle on for second between Harnish and Bates. 25 remaining. Riley Gaines at the University of Kentucky. As they come to the finish, it is Riley Gaines of Kentucky. 1:42.70. That is an NCAA standard and the second fastest time in the nation this year.